I am too far down in the screen, aren't I? Well, you know what? I'm going to keep going, but I don't know if I'm going to record the second half. I am, because now I'm in it. All right, so I'm going to do my liner. Going a little higher today. And the reason is because I'm trying to cause my eye to look lifted up. Just started at a higher angle. And I am doing kind of little short dotted lines here. Now I'm taking the tip in and kind of reinforcing where I wanted that to go. And see that, how that kind of lifts it? I love this liner, y'all. Again, this is the DHC Liquid Eyeliner EX. It's a expert pro makeup. Okay, so again, I'm going to go a little higher. Yep. I just think that... I always notice that I go a little higher on this side than I do the other side. I wonder why that is. I wonder if it's because I'm right-handed. And I'm not having to reach over myself like I am on the other side. Yeah, let's go ahead and fill that down and then bring it across. Right there. It's not quite as smooth. And it's because the skin tugs more on this side. And I wonder why that is. I wonder if that is also because I am right-handed. Okay, I feel like that's good enough. What do y'all think? I like it. I'm getting to where it doesn't have to be absolute perfection, you know? No, I don't know. I've decided I'm going to use another little color under here. This is the taupey color. And that's kind of what that other color looked like. That's not got such a reddy color in the brown, reddish color in the brown. And I'm going to go back under here because I feel like that wasn't enough. So anyway, my sister was vacationing in Destin, and so her and my brother-in-law are here, and so they're going to go up and visit with my daddy, which is good because we do have the high winds. And I worry about him. He reminded me yesterday he was not an invalid just because he's almost 91 years old this month. I know. But you do. You worry about him. Just like growing up, they always worry about us, I guess. Okay, yeah, that looks a little better. Ew. I got a little too much. Oh my gosh, y'all. Do you see that with my makeup? Makeup. Did that. What did I have on my finger? I guess I had black. Okay, so I am going to have to, look, this definitely is higher than that one. Now, one of two things can happen. I can completely redo one of them. Maybe I'll bring that one down. Okay, so it must be getting windy outside because my dog is like under my knees. She just, Velvet, the scooty one, she's got under my knees. Alright, so let's bring this down a little more. Yeah. Maybe that'll help. That didn't come in enough. Yeah, I'm going to start battening down a couple of other things I thought of last night. I couldn't sleep well last night because of all this stuff. And I started thinking of things I didn't do. And I thought, oh, you better do that first thing in the morning. What do? Get up and do a makeup video. I'm loyal, y'all. I'm loyal. Well, I gotta get ready anyway, right? So why shouldn't I get ready with you? There. Oh, one thing that I was gonna show y'all that I did try the other day. I let my eyeliner dry, so I'm not gonna do my mascara right now, but y'all see me do mascara. And the one that I'm loving is this new one from L'Oreal called Voluminous Lash Paradise. Y'all, I'm really loving this. Both the formula and the brush. Love the brush. But I want to let this eyeliner dry a little longer, so we'll do that. But one thing that I have really started liking is this Charlotte Tilbury. It's called the Retoucher, and it's got a concealer and a treatment stick. So the concealer is a click up that you do, and before you put on blush and stuff, you can cover up dark things and use it as a concealer under the eyes as well. I should have done this before I did that low eyeshadow. Oh well. And I put it right here in this wrinkle. If you can get rid of the shadow, either side of my nose, it helps. Like, fill it in with a lighter color. It does help. It doesn't make it go away. You're not making your wrinkles go away. And anybody that tells you that is lying. You cannot make your wrinkles go away. You can fill them in. You can surgically remove them. But you can't make them go away by putting on a... I guess you can use some treatments. Do actually cause your skin to pooch. And so I guess those you could effectively say you're going to make them go away. But other than that, they're there to stay. This is just helping with some of my dark spots. That's what I'm doing right now. And just make sure you blend those out good and you don't leave a bunch of makeup behind, because that's just as bad. So get around the edges. And sometimes I think it helps, sometimes I think it doesn't help one bit. I got way too much makeup back here. I'm just going to use my finger. And use my makeup towel down here to wipe it off. I look very red-nosed. I'm not doing a very good job. See, I'm not like all these other gals who are professionals. I'm just a regular gal. But I've been doing makeup for 50 years. Well, maybe not 50, but close. 40, for sure. Yeah, I have just rubbed my makeup off is what the problem is there. But what I'm going to do about that, I keep itching my ear. It's dry. I'm sorry, y'all. I know that must look gross to you. Hey, I'm going to use this MAC gingerly. How about that? Let's do that. Because the color is kind of like a brownie rose. And it kind of doubles as a, wow, you don't need much of this stuff either. Woo, wee, woo. It kind of doubles as a bronzer because it's got kind of a brown undertone to it. I'm just actually going to use it on my nose as well. Into my nose, bottom of my chin. Oops. Especially under my chin. Cut in a little on either side of the face. But when you do that, don't leave a line. Blend it down. Blend it down real good. And also, I've got a large chin, so I kind of really blush the end of it. Yeah, I feel like that's pretty good. That's enough to meet the world head on, isn't it? Except I need my eyelash. But anyway, so I just thought I'd share that with you guys about that retoucher. I do like it. And I wanted to check in with you guys, and I just hope you're doing good. I do want to say at the end of this, I'm not going to like broadcast this, but I did try the Dose of Color by Desi, and y'all, I don't like it at all. Unless you like something really sparkly, this is really for going out only. It's super sparkly. It was sparkly after I washed my face off even. It's pretty colors, but it's very high sparkle. That's all you can use this for. And it's very like chunky when you first put it on, but it blends. It's just not something I could wear. I don't go out enough to, and you know, I know young people like her, especially she does a lot of modeling and stuff like that, and I'm sure they go out a lot, and if you want to sparkle, like a lot, but, so I'm not putting it down, because I don't ever want to put down another product when someone's trying to sell their brand new stuff, but I just, that's my review of it, and I'm not going to like broadcast it in the title or anything, but if you like Sparkle D, then you'll like that one. But if you don't, I don't really see a use for it at all, to be honest. So, anyway, you guys, I guess since I gotta let my eyeshadow, mine are finished drying, then I'm gonna go. But I do want to say to you guys again, I hope everybody is making it through these hurricanes okay. It's not over. It's not over for us. The worst is coming this afternoon for us because of the high winds. I just hope that it dies down. It's down to a Category 1, and my sister's going to be traveling up to be with my dad, and we really need to go talk about what time she needs to do that. Also, power is the other issue, and if you want to get gas, we got gas down here, but, you know, pumps shut off if the electricity's off, so I think, pretty sure, so you still need to go ahead and get it while you still can and before the big winds hit if you are in the lower part of Georgia area. So anyway, I love you guys and I hope you're doing well, and I will see you again on my next video. Oh, do you like my new glasses? Look, they're frameless, they're round, and they are progressive, and they are transitions, meaning they transition into sunlight, and progressive means as they go down, they turn into bifocals, which I had to pay a lot extra for. Oh, and because they're frameless, they also do a high polish edge, so it's not white on the edge, it's clear on the edge. So, and then it's kind of a nude skin color frame over here. So anyway, that's it. I love you guys. Be safe. I love you. Feel free to comment below if you need anything. We'll be praying for you. Bye.